Among all things, and in the heavens, there is but one from everlasting to everlasting who holds sovereignty over everything.